What's up? Silver Cheesecake back. Here's the 10th episode of my Crooked Man playthrough. I think I'm nearing the end. I can feel it. Hopefully this will be another action-packed episode. We'll probably see a lot. Probably see all those little implications come together if this does end up being the finale. So, without further ado, let us begin. Or end, rather. So, we still have the bloody key. I'm not sure where to use it. There's not really any door. Oh yeah, that's right. I don't know why I'm saving, but apparently I'm supposed to head home. Although it could be one of those decision things where you can go home or you can do some other crap. I'm gonna go home though. Maybe. Maybe not. Yeah, play next side. Shoot, which side is that? I think it's probably the other side. Yeah. In the kitty room. Oh no, that's on the floor. Or, wow, the floor below. I can't speak today. What's wrong with me? I was gonna say, is she on the elevator? Man. Where the heck are you? I don't think it's any of those doors. Alright, I gotta go back. I can still hear the crying, but okay, he said he passed them by, but still not very specific. I wouldn't imagine the mother being in one of these offices. You know, you never know. Where the heck would she be? Basement? Oh, yeah. Wow. Sounds like the same music or sound effects from Mermaid Swamp when Yuka gets all swollen and stuff. Oh, what? Oh wow, that's from one of the flashbacks. I get to play as Paul. This message is Paul. Okay, it doesn't do anything. Wait, is it up these stairs or? Oh, wow. Oh, sissy. It's gonna be D. I guess I gotta go up a little further. He might be on the roof or something. I don't know. Luffy! I wonder why he's singing that, though. After being so traumatized. Wow. Here it goes. What happens if I don't open the door? Alright, nothing. Give me some decision. There we go. Alright. Punch him. a really good perspective. That was scene four. Got another one. Oh, who's this dude? You know what? I have a feeling this house might have quite a bit of stuff in it. So, oh look, bloody key. Oh look, looks like my hotel room. Wow, that is eerie. Alright, so that's going to be it for now. I have a feeling now that the finale is coming up, so hope you all enjoy your days, and anticipate the finale coming up. Woo! Alright, you all take it easy, as usual, peace.